Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding sound effects to your projects in iMovie for iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the project you want to edit or create a new one. Move the playhead to the position on the timeline that you want to insert a sound effect. When you are on the project editor, tap the plus button from the left icon menu. Scroll down and select audio. In audio, tap sound effects. There is a large list of sound effects that come for free with iMovie here. You can scroll through them or search for something specific. Tap on a sound effect to hear it. If you like it, you can then tap the plus button beside it to add it to your project timeline. You can hold down on the effect to drag it somewhere else on the timeline. Tap the sound effect to select it, and you can edit the options for it. You can split the clip, duplicate it, or delete it. You can adjust the speed of the audio to make it slower or faster, and you can also adjust the volume of the audio. You can add as many sound effects as you'd like by repeating these steps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.